later. We came home to have a little rest and freshen up. And now it's Vicky's Not So Scary time. Yay! Got the little pizza badge, my little alien ears. So we're just heading now to go to Disney, meeting Zoe there. So yeah, we'll catch up when we get there.
Look where we're going up to!
Walt Disney World!
So excited!
That's like coming back home when you come through this.
Wait.
And we are home. Magic Kingdom. Ashley's singing, but just ignore it.
Yeah, okay.
Yay!
So try and get the free parking.
Yeah, shall we?
No.
Are you ready, Matt?
Alright, so last year we went on the ferry boat into Magic Kingdom. Now we're taking the monorail.
Been a year, but we're back.
Oh, so we're finally in. One point that you might need to know before you get here is they have to put the wristbands on your right wrist. Now if you wear watches on your right wrist like I do, you're going to have to put it on your left, which I didn't know until we got here. So it's not too bad, it just feels a bit weird, but we are in. The sun's gone in, which is nice because there's a tiny bit of breeze in the air. So I think we're going to pop into the Emporium until we meet with Zoe, and then Mickey's Not So Scary
begins.
So walking down Main Street, there's one of the most beautiful sights in the world. Emma's just gone into the shop to get a special edition pin that she's wanted. It's one of the Mickey's Not So Scary ones, isn't it?
$15.99. Ursula, and it opens, and there's Ariel.
Lovely. So now we're going to go into the Art of Disney.
True fact, that was my first ever pin.
First ever pin. So now we're going into the Art of Disney just to get a bit of aircon. Also to see some art. Same kind of setup as what Disney Springs were, but I think here it's a lot more displayed, a lot more, so you can see more of what they've got in stock. I happen to have that. I still need to put it up. I'm thinking about that Goofy tradition and the Lion King, which is magnetic, so you can put adult Simba and cub Simba on there. But definitely worth a visit if you come here. You can get personalised canvases, coins, statues, and a bit of a good cartoon. Another place where you can get those drawings. So yeah, oh, and the I'd love to take that home, but it's just too big. And obviously, because it's Halloween, they like to present or display Haunted Mansion merchandise, so yeah. Just in the part with Pandora. And I'm looking at the watches again. I'm most probably going to get that one. But I'll probably get it from Disney Springs because I don't really want to be carrying a watch around. You mate? So like I said, we're just killing a bit of time before we go. We're going to a waiting area, don't we? If Mickey's not so scary. Oh, he's over here yet.
Thank you.
Ah, cool. So we're going to do a bit more walking around, just kill a bit of time, and then we're going to go and collect our candy bags and then go and get some free candy. So in the candy bit now, as you can see, they do speciality candy apples. So obviously these two are from Snow White. You've got Jack Skellington, Ghost Mickey, Pumpkin Mickey. What else have we got? You can get the trick or treat buckets here. Oh, gotta love animal crackers. Popcorn, loads and loads of different types of popcorn. The mug, you like this mug, don't you? No, I don't know either, to be honest.
Okay, thank you.
So we're just waiting for Zoe. And we're just basically sitting here playing some checkers and people watching. So I suppose the best thing you can do here is people watching, just see what people's costumes are like. Some people have gone all out, some people like these guys here are obviously wearing the Incredibles, and then you got this guy who I believe, I never watched it, but I believe it's from Breaking Bad. You got the Mad Hatter over there. You got one that apparently is quite popular, is Moana. But yeah, people go all out, people make a little bit of effort, like Emma and Zoe are sporting the custom vests and ears. And I'm just wearing a goofy t-shirt because funnily enough, the t-shirt that I ordered a Buzz Lightyear t-shirt that basically had all of his chest pieces, like the buttons and the button for the wings and everything. I ordered it from Amazon and it never arrived. So I tried to find something here, it was unsuccessful, but I think the goofy t-shirt's a bit of an effort. Either way, I'm sweating like mad in it. Right, Zoe's now arrived, so we're about to walk into the entrance to Mickey's Not So Scary. So, so we've got all the Halloween statues. Happy Halloween. There's my main man over there, Goofy. And happy Halloween. And now's the moment of truth. We get our candy bags. Thank you. Oh snap! Oh, we got the first candy station.
Hard to do it one handed.
It's hard to do it one handed, yeah. I'm ready for my first handful of candy. Hiya, thank you very much. Thank you.
Yay.
Yeah! Where's bit of candy? So by the looks of it, it's like a little goodie bag of candy. Obviously by the looks of it, M&M's are sponsoring the event, so yeah. I do like the cast members' outfits. I think they do fit the event very well. But I'm guessing this is the holding area for Mickey's Not So Scary. Zoe, there's some restrooms over there. So, yeah, the event starts at 7, so we are a little bit early, but the way I always say, it's better early than late. We've come into Tomorrowland to kill a bit of time for Mickey's Not So Scary starts. I think the first one we're going to head to is Buzz Lightyear, which is over here. Right, so after kicking some alien butt, we need to rehydrate and recuperate. So we decided what better thing to do than to get ice cream. So I got candy corn ice cream with caramel and little pieces of candy corn and a Coke. Zoe got a
strawberry sundae.
Strawberry sundae, and you didn't get a drink, did you?
I did, water.
Water. And Emma got, which is nearly all gone, a candy corn, ice cream in a cone.
And
some water.
So Ashley now has a full costume. She is Goofy. You look cute.
Thank you.
I think you look nice.
Thank you.
Before the four part meet of people, this scene must seem very familiar. It's the teacups! This is very, very tight.
Who doesn't love the teacups?
I'm doing it. It's great! Yeah. Who's the leader of them? Took it away. I feel that ice cream coming back up now though. Gift shops, and if you're looking to get some exclusive merchandise for this year, Magic Kingdom is celebrating 45 years, so they're doing a lot of like 45th anniversary stuff. I bought a pin from the Character Warehouse last night, but I mean some of the cups and all that are quite nice. You can get exclusive ears, shot glasses, t-shirts, or if you really want to, you can always get a Star Mickey plush. So but yeah, we're in the one that looks like a circus tent. I can't remember for the life of me what the name of it is, but mind you, they've got one of the best bakeries on site in here. Dumbo. Hey, why not? On Dumbo, on my own. Those two have left me. Who says we can't have any fun? I've said that was my one, doesn't go up or down. Mine's broke. My Dumbo's broke. It won't go up or down. Never mind, look, I'll get the one that didn't work. Oh well. Scenery! Those two, look. Having a ball, there's me, look, with a broken one. It moved! excited then. So now we're going on probably Emma's favourite ride here. Is this the Voyage of the Little Mermaid?
Yeah.
Yeah. So it would have been rude not to go on it. Well, really, I didn't have a choice. So it's a bit later in the evening. I'm not sure what time it is. Let me just check. Because Mickey's Not So Scary starts at 7. In fact, it starts in 3 minutes.
I think pretty much now.
So
they're probably going to be getting the people out of the park.
Yeah. So obviously we've got the Mickey's Not So Scary wristband, so they know. They know. That we're obviously staying for Mickey's Not So Scary, so I can imagine people are going to move towards the exits now. There's still a fair few people in the park though, so. But what we want to look out for is that big inflatable thing that marks the spot of treats. So we were given our bags at the start, so that's where we go to get some treats. But obviously we're going this way, so obviously the treats are gonna have to wait. Right, these two have just met some princesses, and now it's my turn to shine. I'm going to get some candy. It's the first candy station. There's a few more bits and pieces in there. It's not bad for the first one. We're in a rush now. I'll turn my hat round because the front bit's annoying me a little bit. We're rushing towards the mine train because apparently the wait time's only 20 minutes. Whether that be the case when we get there or not, and everyone else has seen it, it's 20 minutes and everyone else has run there, we don't know. But station 2. A lot more candy. Well, so we've just been to Cosmic Rays to have some food. I was going to vlog it, but I was too busy stuffing my face. We found out there's actually another trick or treat thing on the way through. So we've got some more candy. The bag's getting very full now, so I think we've got to go to another 3 or 4. So the bags are going to be full by the end of this.
Hi guys, Ashley and Emma are in the toilet, so hijacking the vlog quickly. Having an amazing time at Halloween. No, Mickey's Not So Scary. And they're coming back. See you later. Bye.
We've just queued for the mine train. What they said was 40 minutes, which has only been about 25, 30 minutes. And now me and Ashley have got front row.
This is our first time going on it, and we are front row.
Driver!
Hey, driver! Whoa, look at that! Where's your ears?
I nearly lost them. I didn't think it was this intense.
Oh, snap! Oh, God. so we're just a mine train for the first time. Every time we've come here, it's over an hour away, but for some reason tonight it was only, what, half an hour?
Yeah.
I don't even think it was half an hour. So what do you think?
It was amazing. I really, really enjoyed it. I didn't think it was going to be as intense as it was. Soon as we took off, my ears nearly fell off my head.
Yeah, I nearly lost my hat, but I didn't realise it was so rapid. So we're now coming up to the Haunted Mansion, which is 20 minutes. And this is my favourite ride in the park, so yeah. Oh, that's Fast Pass. Ooh. Don't know where we're going now. Oh my god.
And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
See how crowded it is and Mickey's not so scary.
Who's afraid? gathering, we invite you to partake in our favorite Halloween tradition, the Scream Along. Any volunteers? Just scream like you're trying to wake the dead!
Hey, fellas, time is strutting your stuff. taste your perfect.